you don't have a clue of who you are. When you know who our God is, we will know who the African diaspora is. We are from Israel, ancient Israel. Ghanaians were the ones that built that civilization. All of the facts are written, and you need to know this. You need to know this because Ghana is in the center of the earth. And all of the prophecy that is unfolding now, Ghana is in the forefront of that. And Ghana is poised to lead Africa and the rest of the black world into a new dispensation of freedom and salvation. But you've got to know, first of all, what has happened to us as a people. I'm going to tell you who is Ghanaians, then you would have to know who is the African diaspora. Well, let me tell you. The testimony to who the African diaspora is based upon us spending 400 years in slavery and captivity. And it tells you in the Bible, Genesis chapter 15, verses 13 and 14, a people will be taken from their mother's womb and taken to a foreign land and spend 400 years in slavery and captivity. And upon the end of that sojourn, they would return back to their motherland with great substance and riches. And this is what you're seeing happening right now. The African in the diaspora is the sacrificial lamb that has been sacrificed for redemption of the entire African race. If you don't know this, I'll say it again. The African in the diaspora is the sacrificial lamb that has been sacrificed to the tomb of over 210 million of our people were murdered for the redemption of Africa. And I'm telling you, after sacrifice, what comes after sacrifice? Come on, tell me, what comes after sacrifice? Can I hear it? Redemption. So Africa is poised in a position for dispensation of redemption. And I am telling you that Africa's time has come. But the majority of our people don't have a clue. So that's why we got to start educating our youth, educating our people to what time it is. The whole world is looking at Ghana. The whole world is looking at Africans throughout the Americas. And they want to know, what are they up to? What are they going to do? You will see prophecy unfolding right before your very eyes, and you don't even know it. We are the children of the book that you call the Bible. Not those people in Israel. They are not the original people. The original children of God are right here in Ghana and in the ghettos in the United States of America and in Jamaica and throughout the Caribbean. We are the children of God. I'm trying to tell you, you better wake up. And we are in the period of redemption. And Ghana and the rest of Africa, they must find a way to absolve their children who have been away for over 400 to 500 years. Because the future of Africa depends on our return. The future of this country depends on the African diaspora who has been sacrificed of his return to his mother and his father, and they must accept him. If they don't accept him, Africa is doomed. I'm telling you. On that note, they have given me a roundup. So let me close and tell you, may God bless you. May God bless you. Almighty, may God bless you.
Thank you, thank you. You know what I told you? You get a message?
Yeah.
You sure you got a message?
Yeah.
Let's show it by one more time. If he stands here, he can talk the whole day. You know that those of us who are flocking know the energy he has. And